a toaster-sized scientific instrument attached to NASA's Perseverance rover, just sucked up a bit of carbon dioxide from the surrounding Martian atmosphere and converted it to oxygen. It's a groundbreaking discovery that could lead to a future in which space travelers are not only able to generate air to breathe, but rocket fuel to get them back to Earth as well. The instrument called MOXIE is a technology demonstration that could eventually be scaled up to produce enough propellant to enable a crew of astronauts to take off from the surface of the Red Planet. This is a critical first step at converting carbon dioxide to oxygen on Mars. The instrument has more work to do, but the results from this technology demonstration are full of promises. It could play a major role towards our goal of one day seeing humans on Mars. Before we continue further, be sure to subscribe to our channel, that way you won't miss any of our weekly videos. Oxygen isn't just the stuff we breathe. Rocket propellant also depends on oxygen, and future explorers will depend on producing propellant on Mars to make the trip back home. To get a crew of 4 astronauts off of the Martian surface, you would need about 15,000 pounds of rocket fuel and 550,000 pounds of oxygen. To breathe, you would only need about a metric ton of oxygen for a crew of 4 for an entire year. Taking all that oxygen to Mars would be complicated and costly. That's why scientists are considering extracting oxygen on Mars. To convert the carbon dioxide, the instrument had to heat up the gas to about 1,470 degrees Fahrenheit. It managed to produce about 5 grams of oxygen, which is about 10 minutes worth of breathable oxygen. The device can generate up to 10 grams of oxygen per hour. The device is trying new operating modes to extract oxygen at varying temperatures. This isn't just the first instrument to produce oxygen on another world. It's also the first to lay the groundwork for future Mars missions. First, we saw the Mars helicopter perform the first ever controlled flight on the surface of another planet, and now we are producing oxygen on another world. Hats off to NASA's tremendous efforts to bring Mars closer to us than ever before,